was general relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Shaun Mars alive more than